Hi, I'm Dr. Amy Kassouf. I'm a dermatologist at the Cleveland Clinic. What is sunburn? Sunburn is a reaction to the energy that comes from the sun. So the sun, of course, is responsible for the full spectrum of light that comes to the earth. The type that is most damaging to our skin is the UVA and the UVB. The UVB are the midday burning rays, generally associated with the quickest, most intense burns and the ones that can develop into melanoma over time. The UVA is actually out there whenever it's light out. So we actually can get UVA all day long, and we can get enough UVA to cause burns. And those burns are more associated with basal cell and squamous cell carcinoma. What are the stages of sunburn? So a first degree sunburn is generally what's associated with the redness, the pinkness that people feel like is a sunburn. That usually is too much energy in the upper layers of the skin, the epidermal layers of the skin, and that can cause some tenderness, can cause some discomfort, usually peaks at around 24 to 36 hours after exposure. A second degree sunburn is actually when the energy gets a little bit deeper. It gets into the dermis, it gets more intensely concentrated, and you actually start to split the skin. And when you start to split the skin from this energy, that's when you start to develop blisters. So blistering sunburn, much more intense, much more dangerous as far as other systemic side effects such as dehydration and heat stroke and heat exhaustion goes, and may be the level where you start to require a doctor and hospital visit. How is sunburn treated? A lot of after sunburn products. The aloe vera is always good. Anything hydrating and soothing. Sometimes people will even put their emollients, their aloe vera gel in the refrigerator so that when you put it on, it additionally cools your skin. If you're really feeling uncomfortable, if you're having pain, a lot of swelling, you may want to take some type of non-steroidal anti-inflammatory. So the kinds of things we think of in that category are ibuprofen, Aleve, those kind of things that are available over the counter. How can sunburn be prevented? So prevention is key because everybody needs to be outdoors. Every other doctor wants you outdoors, exercising, having fun. It's good for your mind, it's good for your body. So wear your sunscreen. The SPF refers to the UVB coverage, which is those midday burning rays. But you want one that says broad spectrum so that it covers UVA as well. UVA can cause burning, just like the UVB, and they both cause skin cancers. So use your SPF, especially on those areas like your face that can never be covered. Wear your clothing, wear your hat, wear your big fancy sunglasses. Protect your eyes. The sun is actually damaging to your eyes as well. And wear the skin protective clothing because you never have to reapply the skin protective clothing. So use all kinds of different methods to keep the sun from your skin.